And hello, you awesome people. I'm down here at Cowan Road and Highway 90 in Gulfport, Mississippi. We had some thunderstorms coming through. And they're still coming through. Just a whole lot of rain. Not a lot of thunder and lightning to be heard or seen. A lot of water dropping down from the sky. I kind of hoped that we'd have a little bit more action, but I'm sure all the lightning and thunder will start after I turn the camera off and start driving home. Usually the way it works for me. And just of notice, I love my truck, but I had a little leak in my truck, so I'm getting all kind of wet. Everybody's getting wet. And by the way, what would a YouTube video be without the windshield wipers going? Gotta have that drama. So if you ever wanted to know what it's like to be down at the beach during a little thunderstorm or a line of storms coming through, this would be it. A whole lot of amazing activity. Well, man, that'd be interesting. You know, it's always good to have your batteries full charge because your camera cuts off. So I am back here in my truck of doom. It looks like it's starting to clear up. Maybe it's me, I don't know, but it's been entirely really boring out here, and I'm gonna go home and cook me something to eat as they bring the electronics to South Mississippi. So what can I tell you, kids? Let's get out. Whew. Not too bad rain. I won't get my camera too wet, but that's all right. We'll buy another one. That's how I roll. There it is. Oh, a lot of nastiness going on out south. In that water right over that way. And what I'm all done and did is take my behind back in that truck because, don't want to get struck by lightning. It made for a good video, but not good for the old body to get electrocuted like that. Anyway, y'all have a good and safe afternoon, morning, evening, wherever you be. And I'm going home. Thank y'all for watching. Drop me a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. I go, peace.